An underused and often overlooked part of Visual Studio Code interface are product icons. These are the icons you can find everywhere in the Visual Studio Code interface, and most people don't even realize they can be changed and tweaked. In this video, I will share a number of product icon sets that you should check out if you want to improve your Visual Studio Code interface. Before we dig into product icon sets, I want to make it clear what product icons are. These are not file icons that you see here in the sidebar, and I have a special video on best file icon themes that you should check out. Link should be on the screen right now. Product icons are all other icons that you see in the Visual Studio Code interface. So icons that you see here and here in the sidebar, icons that you see in the status bar, and icons that you're going to see in the command palette if you open it, for example, here, plus sign and number of other icons. If you install a product icon theme, those icons will be changed, but not icons that are related to some extensions. If you have a number of extensions installed in your Visual Studio Code interface, those extensions come with their own icons and they may not be changed when you switch to a different product icon set. You can change product icon theme if you open the command palette, command shift P, and then search for product icon theme. If you select this option, all product icon themes that are installed will be available and you can switch between those. With that out of the way, the first product icon theme that I want to show you is Material Product Icons. This is a very popular theme by Philip Keefe. It features a number of icons. In the preview here, you can see exactly how many icons there are in this particular set. I will enable it right now. And you're going to see that my icons here in the sidebar are changed. They are a little bit fuller, a little bit nicer than default icons of the Visual Studio Code interface. Next up, we have Fluent Icons, and this is another popular and probably my favorite product icon theme set. It's created by Miguel Solorio. I will enable it. There we go. As you can see, those are streamlined, clear, and really nice. Definitely one of the best product icon sets that you can find in the Visual Studio Code marketplace. Next, we have Carbon Product Icons. I will enable it. This set is created by Anthony Fu. Icons are a little bit more subtle, but still really nice. And this is definitely a set that you should keep in mind if you want to improve your Visual Studio Code interface. The next product icon set that I want to show is available only to CSS Weekly YouTube subscribers. So if you're still not subscribed to this channel, please hit that subscribe button right now if you want to see the rest of this video. I'm kidding, of course, this video is available for everybody, but it would mean a lot if you subscribe to this channel. If you still haven't, thank you so much if you do. And the product icon set that I want to show you and that I want to show to everybody is Tabular Product Icons by Neil Lee. And as you can see, there are only 1,000 downloads of this particular icon set, which means that this is definitely not a popular icon set, but it's very nicely done. I will set it right now. And as you see, those icons are a little bit more thick, but they do stand out and they definitely make your Visual Studio Code interface a little bit nicer, a little bit more sophisticated. I especially like icons here at the top, where they clearly demonstrate what will happen if you click on a certain icon, toggle secondary sidebar, toggle panel, or toggle primary sidebar. Really nice icon set that you should check out by Neil Lee. Next up, we have Material Iconic Product Icons, which is an icon set that is clearly not very popular and very few people actually tried it out, but I definitely recommend that you do. I'll set it now. And as you can see, icons in this set are a little bit fuller than icons in our previous sets. So if you want icons that stand out a little bit more, this might be an icon set that you should check out. Next product icon theme that I want to show you is Bootstrap Product Icons by Ruben Verk. As you can probably guess, these are icons from Bootstrap Framework. I will enable it now. And as you can see, those are icons that are all available in Bootstrap Framework, but they are very nicely done. And this is definitely a set that you should keep in mind if you want to update your product icon theme. And lastly, we have Federal Product Icons by Matvey Melyshev. I will enable it. And again, as you can see, this is a nice and subtle icon set that you should probably consider if you want to update your Visual Studio Code user interface. So these are my favorite product icon themes that I think that you should check out. And do you have a favorite product icon theme? Maybe a different one, maybe one from this set. Please share anything in the comments. I'll be really happy to hear from you. Thank you so much for your attention. My name is Zoran Jambor. I will see and hear you in a different Visual Studio Code icon set. Or rather, in the next video.